Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Latari, and headed to the glow, which I'm not sure we're supposed to be going to yet. The only place we haven't been to yet is Necropolis, the glow, and the boneyard, whatever these two areas are. And this does show you all the areas, yeah, town. Alright. Interesting. It restarts the music. So anyway, the chip I'm thinking is at one of these places or one of these unrevealed places. But in any case, maybe it's at the glow. I really don't have any leads to go on. And I haven't found out what's going on with the what do you call it? The caravan. The caravan's gone missing. Either. So maybe someone will help us out. Maybe the Brotherhood will help us out if we join them by getting whatever we need from the boneyard. Maybe if we join the Brotherhood, they'll let us know what's going on with the caravans. Maybe we'll get some information. Maybe we'll find the chip here at the glow or at the Brotherhood. Other than that, I don't know. We'll try the Necropolis or the boneyard. I don't even know much about the boneyard. I thought the boneyard was part of the Necropolis, but I guess not. So anyway. Oh, encounter. Oh my, there's a lot of these guys. A group of hostile gangers burst forth. You were hit for 3 hit points. Oh, we're still unarmed. Damn it. There's a lot of them. They might be easy, I'm not sure. Let me try to... Let me at least head for... I'm gonna head at least towards. We'll see how much damage they do. If they really start hitting us for a lot more than 3 hit points, we're gonna run. Nine. Oh, Raider was hit for 9. Yeah, that bit the root. What does that mean? Oh, dog me critically hit, knocking the pooch to the ground. Death. Come on, try that again. There's a lot of them. Severely wounded. Well. Can I even reach him? Super stim pack? I'm gonna use a regular stim pack. I don't know what effect that'll have on dogs. Oh! I'm trying to heal him! Kill this fool! Don't shoot the dog! You are mine to kill. Severely wounded. Will you let me... Oh. I'm trying to heal him. Oh no! Let me heal the dog! God damn it. I'm about to die anyway. Use a stim pack, okay. Okay, now I need to use one on myself. He's still severely wounded. God damn it. I'm gonna die, though. I can't heal us both. I forget what these things look like. What is this? Because they're so... It's so... I don't know what it is. It's so weird looking. Use on self. Damn it, that hurt. He's severely wounded as well. Yeah, I can't. So I'll be okay. You'll pay for that. Okay, two to go. Take this. Ouch. The raider was critically hit for 21 hit points and a forceful blow. My blood is stronger than yours. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. So, heading a little towards Ian. Look at all these dead guys. Nice. 530 experience. Pretty nice. Question is, can we carry all this stuff? First aid kit. Gun. A lot of guns. That helps. These stack. Why not those? Huh. They'll stack two each. That's it. Alright. I am almost maxed out. Can I rest here? What time is it? 6:57 in the morning? Rest until morning, next morning. So where are we? I think I should head back and sell this stuff. Am I running? Huh. zigzaggy running. Because we're not too far away from here. There's the water merchants, but I think most of the merchants are in downtown. I just want someone to sell my crap to, you know what I'm saying? Move. Fargo Traders? I want to sell it at the gun shop to what's her name? There you go. Hopefully she has some bottle caps or something. Oh, I'm in there. I went through there. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Please put your weapon down, she says. She thinks it was the Deathclaw or the people at the Brotherhood of Steel. That's right, you're working for Butch, you get the 15% discount. Does that work for me selling things as well? I get 15% more or something? Do you have bottle caps, yes you do. I can at least sell some of this stuff for bottle caps. This is mostly the crap I sold you. Maybe I'll buy some more grenades. BBs, what would you need BBs for? This is what I use. Full metal jacket. 223s. Alright. I won't be running out of that anytime soon. Oh, that's good. Let's see what we can do here. These are expensive, so... $25, $29 are still. And she can give us bottle caps. She has 18. Yeah, so I don't have to do the math here. 53. 53. I know I want to sell that. Any more guns? No. Alright. Okay. Is that everything? Oh, I don't need this. $48.19, $53.75, so that's 556. less. I think. Yes. Cool. We got less grenades, more... I mean, we got more grenades, less, guns. So who needs all them guns, right? So, how do we get out of here again? Straight up. We'll try this again. Oh, pieces of petrified wood, that's from the area we were in. Okay, keep running. Yeah, that was a crazy battle. Oh, we need to rest, don't we? Can I rest here? We all need to rest. Three days left. Until healed. 7:13 in the morning, that works for me. How much now? 82 days left. Alright, just gonna save here. Four. Can I? Can I put my? Can I do this? Just 'cause, you know. You know what I want to do? I've yet to even use this spear, so I'm gonna put that there. So I can switch to it easily. Alright, back towards the glow. How far away is this place? Counter. Huh. The ground ahead is littered with debris and bodies. It looks like an old battle zone. I've been poisoned. A rad scorpion. Dead merchant. Oh, I got stuff. Sweet. One rad scorpion. Take this. Well, that was an easy encounter. Take the 10mm armor piercing. You see the remains of a man in leather armor. Well, I can't take that leather armor then. A male guard. Oh, he's got 24 armor piercing. What do I see? Why couldn't I take it? I see 10mm armor piercing, but I can't take it. Peasant? That was the guard. Why is it telling me His name is now armor-piercing. That's a person? Huh? Yeah, this is pretty spooky. These people like charred beyond belief or something? That looks like a piece of beef jerky, not a person. Bones. Alright. I guess that's it here. Oh wait, there's stuff. I'm glad I got that. A spear. A knife. And another knife. Okay, continue. I guess this is it. The glow. Another encounter. More rat scorpions. Poison again. You stumble onto a pack of hostile rat scorpions. Better chance to hit this one. Discretion being the better part of valor. Which my friends do not understand. It ignores the dog and goes right for me. Come on, try that again. Gotcha. Pretty focused on me. I don't think I can carry these tails. I'm gonna skip it. These mountain walls look very inaccessible. Continuing. It's quite a long journey. He might not be even able to get in here without dying. I have no idea. What the hell is that? You've received a small dose of radiation. The poison left your system. Well, that's good. You stumble upon a pack of bizarre creatures. What the hell are you? A floater. I see nothing out of the ordinary. A floater, huh? Well, as Arnold Schwarzenegger says, if it bleeds, we can kill it. Try to get away from the other floaters? Maybe? Ugh. Look at that thing flail around. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm not sure that has an ass. Ooh. Floaters critically hit for 10 hit points, hitting a sensitive spot there and stunning the floater. Huh. Wounded? Severely wounded. How many floaters we got left? Unhurt. It's this one? That's... Severely wounded, this one by me here. OK. Okay. I don't know. Why did you put your gun away? Ugh. He was critically hit for 26 hit points right through the armor, knocking the combatant to the ground. He is almost dead. Supposed to impact on Ian. Unhurt. Wow. That thing's good. How's the dog? Unhurt. Good. Serious wound is inflicted on the floater. Okay, it's wearing me down. This floater's almost dead. Let me see something. Look at that. The ganglion, the avipositor, the foremouth, the mouth, the float sacs, the tail. Let's hit it in the ovipositor. Float was hitting the ovipositor for 11 hit points, whatever that is. Oh, one down. Oh, crap. Severely wounded. This one's almost dead. I'm gonna take a gamble and take this one out. Oh. In the head. Oh, I chopped it right off. So is this another one? That's another one, right? The remains of floater? Is there just one left? Hold on. Looks like there's two on Ian. It's gonna hurt you a lot and me not at all. Damn it. So there are two. Almost dead. Damn it. I don't have access to that. Don't reload. I can't shoot this one, he's in the way. I can't shoot any of them? Alright. Trying to save Ian over here. Oh, he took a stim pack. Good, Ian.
Not even the carrion eater.
Yeah, not even the carrion. Wow, okay. Well, at least I saved. I think I saved before the rad scorpion stuff. I'm gonna have to start making my way back over there. Maybe I should avoid those floaters next time. Anyway, sorry guys, this time I just got a bunch of random encounters. Hope it was interesting at least for you. Next time, for sure, the glow. Thanks for watching, guys, and always seek adventure.